lizard in the corner of your room. Francis. That definitely goes there. That one, pretty sure goes there. The fact that his hand is in the way, and I can't read that text, kinda, I guess it's not important because it's eagle or phoenix. Eating Slunky. Oh, if we were changing it from Saturday. No, we haven't discussed that yet. Just saved you from a little kid. A cosplay you should do. Pick a class of weapon that you would want to play with. I feel like I should. It doesn't list the other two, so maybe. See. Over two, up one. With those, you have to roll to roll survival. No, I wouldn't be that mean. Like a death trap. No. Ah, I get it. I get it now. All right, so. What is this? So that, and that. So it goes. There, let me double check those symbols one more time. Yeah. Okay. Yep. And that's the one that. And fish. Why? That's what's supposed to be surrounding it, right? Whether that's the case, you have that line. You have that one. There's that. There's the end. And there's... Actually, hang on. Oh, I know why. I'm stupid. That's all. I was looking at the wrong thing. You go there. You're in the right place. You should be. That one that was in place. I'm missing one. I'll do this one, which is fish. Uncharted Golden Abyss. Second D&D night for me. I thought it went okay. What do you all think? I totally did. Would have noticed that eventually. And then that's the one that doesn't have a spot. And that's why. Okay. It all makes sense now. Should be it. Yeah.
Got it.
Good job, kid. Looks inviting.
They are, unless I click them, Mash. Yeah, Pershing works. Finally.
Watch yourself. Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine's script.
That'd be from ancient Yamana, right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah, from 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I'm sorry, what were the two classes of weapons? I remember greatswords, but I don't remember the other one. And people.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
That was a nice shot.
What is that?
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get off me! Get off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
Gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Great. Us.
Torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
Sully, move. Spears are great swords.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere.
Oh, Kelly, come on, we gotta go. Go.
Nate, come on.
Are you serious? So,
Nate, come on.
I'm taking damage here, and I'm running.
Oh God, they're coming through the ceiling. Come on, run.
It makes you fall, and you take damage.
God, these things are fast.
Oh God.
Come on, Nate.
Working on it.
You're clear.
Huh? Yeah.
How about me?
Turn around. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Do a,
okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
Fate Stay Lancer build.
Ah, damn it, it's no good.
All right. That's our way out. Down there.
Oh, great.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Sully does have a lighter, but it's, I don't think that'll be enough light.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
How does this even make sense? Birds.
Got me? Things gonna go.
You're not wrong. One of these days. Ever watched a video of that video of a panel of voice actors reading lines from Star Wars? Yes, I have.
Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on. Shh.
I do appreciate that a lot of Drake's. A lot of what he does is luck based. You know what? Fuck it. I'll bite. Way down.
Empty those cans. Every last drop.
Pick up that can.
The hell are they doing?
Fate novel.
Oh no.
Nah, I didn't much care for him. I've seen enough to know. Shots. That's totally doable.
Watch the place.
Crap, that's not good.
They're trapped.
Take them out, Sully.
All right, we got him. Go.
Jeez. Oh, hi. This'll work. Maybe. I need to somehow bring this down. That was not the way to do it. Oh. That might be the way to do it. Fair enough, Cliff. Yeah, I was gonna say. I ain't gonna worry about it too much. I also don't know where I'm supposed to be going. But I'll absolutely take all the time in the world. Well, I didn't want that. There's a way. Are you serious? I can't.
way!
How did this fire spread so quickly? I know it's old wood, but it still went pretty far, pretty fast. Believe there's more than one fire starter, that would make sense. Well, you're not wrong, Raven. Oh God. Not too late, Woohoo. Sick of him. Who shot at you? Oh, there's someone in here. You just locked your friend in here. I hate this gun. It sounds much better than it did. Jesus.
You're right. Go. Go. Oh. Shit. Damn it. Sully, I'm stuck. Help me out. Shit. Stem. Get down. Nice.
There you go. Let's go.
That's where I would have gone. I would if I could. to say. Shit.
Oh boy.
This whole place is coming down.
He is the luckiest. The average time is 15 minutes. I see. Oh, it's convenient. It would be quite the drop. You're right. I'm sure he has parachute pants or something. Great.
There's a ladder. Come on.
Not buying it. His dedication. Dead. Because I was over there. Oh God. Kind of like, I do enjoy segments in games like this. Jeez, how?
Close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.